So when you open it, you're gonna have this little bag here. You guys will have a start filter lens, red blue lens, etc, etc. Those are amazing, I'm not going to lie to you. Hey guys, if it is your first time on this platform, my name is Marinelle. I am a fashion stylist. Welcome to A Stylist Tips and Tricks. On this page, all I do is share fashion tips, fashion tricks. Last week, I posted a video in which I had listed gift ideas, things that you can buy for a friend who is a fashionista, a fashion lover, for Christmas. All those items were available on Amazon and they were available under $100. But I only listed the items and I wanted to get back on camera so I can show you the items, show you the packaging, how you guys can use it, basically, so that you can better, you know, advise your friend on what to do with it. Let's start with the phone camera lens kit. The brand that I have is Apixel and the model is APL-DG11. The link will be available in the description below, of course. So when you open it, you're gonna have this little bag here, and this is the camera lens kit right there. So as you guys can see, it's 11. You guys will have a start filter lens, 140 degrees super wide angle lens, yellow filter lens, orange filter lens, kaleidoscope, my bad, lens, a macro lens, bright gray lens, bright blue lens, etc, etc. Those are amazing, I'm not going to lie to you. If you do have a friend like me who doesn't have the latest smartphone, then it will allow them to take better outfit of the day pictures, so that they can post on Instagram. In case they have a blog as well, they can take pictures with their phone and post it on their blogs. Now if you do have a friend who enjoy buying the latest gadget and who's patiently waiting for the iPhone 12 to come out, that's okay, you can still give it to them. Why? Because it comes with filters that are not available on iPhone or Samsung or whatever, LG, etc. Therefore, she's still gonna enjoy it, she or he is still gonna enjoy it, and take better pictures with different filters that nobody is going to have on their phone. So their pictures are basically going to be unique. Now, before I show you guys how to use it, this is one lens, for example, and you do have two protectors or caps to remove. The first one is right there, so that you can use it, and the second one is up there. Give me a second. There you go. So this is the lens, and what you're going to do, I'm going to use my iPad so I can show you guys how to use it. When you're first gonna place it, it's gonna be here, as you guys can see. When you place the clip, it's gonna be right there. After you find the exact position where it's supposed to be, you do have to lift it up so that it can be in front of your camera. So there you have it. I'm going to put some pictures so I can show you guys some before and after, that you guys can see the results. Okay guys, so let's start with the super wide angle lens, and let's say this is exactly where you want to take your picture, somewhere near those trees right there. And when you add the lens, there it is. You can see more up there without the lens, with the lens. You can see more on my right and more on my left. Let me show you guys the grad blue lens. Now, I don't know if you guys can see it, but oops, down there it's a little bit more blue than up there, down there, if you guys can see it. Now the grad blue, there is part of it with more blue and the other part is a regular lens. So let's say we're gonna take a picture here, right there. Now you can see the difference. Half of it is blue and the other half is regular. Blue side on the right and the regular side on the left. Now if we switch it up, we're gonna put it at the bottom, not at the top. There you have it. You guys see the water? And you guys see the water here. You guys see the difference with those filters. And I am also going to show you a picture in which I'm going to show you all the details inside the box. So it is truly a must-have for a friend who is a fashionista, who also has a blog or Instagram or Facebook. Now there are multiple phone camera lens kits that are very popular, but I do enjoy the Apixel one. Very good quality, it works with all kind of smartphones and tablets, But old brand, the old model, unfortunately they are not suitable for dual lenses, so you do have to make sure that you buy one that is compatible for your friend, if your friend or loved one has the latest iPhone and it does have like two cameras. So yeah, but I truly advise you guys to get the Apexa one because it is high quality, or any phone camera lens kit. I hope you guys enjoyed that video and keep an eye for our next video, in which I will pick another item on my list and we will unbox it together, we'll discover it together, and I will tell you guys how to use it as well and what brand you should definitely get for your friend, aunt, mom, parents, brother. I will put the link in the description below for the Amazon gift guide video if you guys do want to check it out. If you did like that video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in another video.